It was a typical Saturday night. I was spending it with my only two friends, a half-empty bottle of whiskey and my Smith & Wesson stub nose. Then suddenly... the man at the door was scared. It was obvious why.
What's this all about?
Get dark. Humor.
It was too late for a doctor. This guy needed a hearse, but I thought I'd pay the doc a visit anyway. Doc Hooper owned a gin joint down on 42nd Street that he opened when he lost his medical license after a botched amputation. We've been friends for a long time.
What brings you here?
This.
Jack, we've been friends a long time. I'm flattered by the offer, though.
Just open it. Some guy walked into my office today and told me to get that to you. Know what it means?
It explains a lot. I've had a lot more customers lately. That's what I mean.
I did. The only work an unlicensed doc could get is pulling bullets out of guys like me and helping women who spent the wrong night with the wrong guy.
So, someone out there is making fake wrinkles. But who would want to do that?
There's only one man with that kind of power and motivation.
I should have known. Catholics. Father Charles was probably the most powerful man in town. Rumor had it he'd been plugging the use of condoms. It was time to pay him a visit.
Hey, Father!
Oy vey, you scared me. What can I do for you?
Why don't you tell me what the deal is with these phony rubbers you've been pushing?
You got a lot of chutzpah coming up to me like this. You're a real mashugana.
Enough of this. I know what's been going on. You've been telling people to mess around, handing out these bogus party hats, and then convincing them to go get abortions.
What a putz you are. Does that make any sense to you? Why would I want people to have abortions? I want people not to get abortions.
What kind of Catholic priest tells people to use birth control?
You schmuck! Do I look like a Catholic to you?
He had a good point.
I'm a fucking Jew! We've infiltrated the Catholic Church to give people a taste of freedom. What kind of ganoof would gain from people getting abortions?
And that's when it hit me. The ants had been staring me in the face the whole time.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, I just found a whole bunch
more
of these.
Don't try it. I know it was you.
We've been friends a long time, Jack.
That doesn't matter. What matters is you've done something wrong and need to pay the price.
What are you going to do with that?
Nothing, if you turn yourself into the police.
We both know that's not gonna happen.
This is gonna end one of two ways.
It's gonna end with me walking out of here and you forgetting this ever happened. If you pull that trigger, it's gonna be you that's killing me.
Another case closed, and all I got out of it was a dead friend and no money.